It's December 4th, 2021. A long time ago, when you used to go out with guys in your early 20s, there were times where guys had offered to go out with you that mom said that were great guys for you to try to connect with, but yet you declined their offers, and then mom said it was your fault, and then you got upset over that later on. 'Cause you had, yeah, you didn't, whatever. I don't know. There was a number of times where some guys offered to go out to coffee for with you or something, and then you rejected them, and then later on you felt like that was a bad move on your behalf, and mom agreed with you the whole time. Yeah, that was your fault though. Yeah, she's like, well, there was that great guy that did accounting or something, and then he wanted to go out with you, and you or that type of thing, though. It was.
Guy that you worked for in the office that asked you to work for him as a secretary,
No, he
a
didn't want to go out with
receptionist.
me.
No,
No.
he didn't.
No.
You kept saying, no, he's cute.
No, okay. No, wait.
He's talking about, he's saying that there were guys that you thought I should go out with.
Yeah, no. There were guys that were, you and mom were out one day, for instance, and they had recognized you. You knew these guys somehow through work or something, and they said in front of mom, and this was the type of thing where they would say, hey, do you want to go out for lunch or coffee sometime? And then you were too you're always re you're no, wait, hold on. They were good enough for you. They were like, let's say they were, let's say most women would connect with these guys, right? And yet you had this thing where you always blew them off. Where, you see what I'm saying? I'm saying they were of your status. They were within your league or higher. They were actually probably higher in your than your league, and you. That's what I'm trying to say. They were higher than your current league at the time, and
Which was longer, much
you
longer in the long
declined their
term.
offers. And the mom said it was your fault that you did that. Right? Okay. Yes, that happened. It was a thing in your 20s that you were like that, where,
Why are you making me feel like that?
well, because there are people today who think that I'm that way with women when I'm not. But it's just that I have a priority, whereas I don't think you had one at all. There's a difference. Anyways. I know that things are different today and whatever. I understand that, obviously.
My face to look at that. My face has to be in there.
Got a bald head. There. Jeez, face is breaking out, whatever. Who cares? Stupid stuff. The stupid.